It was a severe blow to Gusteau, and the broken-hearted chef died shortly afterwards, which, according to tradition, and the laws...
Oh no, he's dead.
Gusteau is dead?
Uh-oh.